New at 6, an historic school in Mariposa County that's more than 100 years old is now closing for good. Today, the last class to graduate received their diplomas. As Stanislaw Bureau Chief Janet O reports, it was an emotional day for the students, the parents, and of course, the staff.
Horace Greeley told his cousins to go west, and they did, along with other gold miners who settled in the area in the mid-1800s. There wasn't much, but everything they needed was built from the ground up, including a place for kids to get an education.
This is the original school built in the 1850s by the gold miners. This was an added building for the additional students. Eventually, they kept building across the street where the present school is now.
After 161 years of being open, budget cuts at the state and county levels forcing the school to close. This year will be the last graduating class.
It's a bittersweet moment because I love this place.
It's a sad day. It's going to be a sad day for us.
Darren Farrell used to be the school bus driver. Kim still works for the school district. All three of their kids went to school here. Forrest is the youngest of the bunch, and tonight he is not only graduating, but he is also giving the farewell speech. He shares a part of what he wrote.
I've been here my whole life, from kindergarten to eighth grade. It is sad to see our school close. Not only affects our school, but it affects our whole community.
A bell tower, kerosene lights.
Larry Scott graduated in 1947. He is the oldest alumni in town.
First, you need a building, you need a teacher, you need students. Above that's surplus as far as I'm concerned. I think if you're going to start whittling, start at the top.
Parents and community members say they will try and fight to get the school reopened.
So we hope that's our last word, is we will be coming back.
Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
The school had a total of 67 students. Some will now be homeschooled, others will be bused to Lake Don Pedro School, and that is 1 hour away.